Hey, Devers, it's 7X around to be an interesting ramble right now, so next big ass ramble for Fred, next big ass Fred for life, so interesting ramble as of January 26, 2019, pretty cool big ass year of life, next big ass ramble for life for Fred, next big ass Fred for life, so I do apologize for the order burn in the background, I can't do anything about it, I'm at my parents' house right now in Massachusetts, it's so damn cold here, so anyway, I want to talk about something that happened in Massachusetts yesterday, so we say Massachusetts, it's so damn cold here, and yes, I like to say the word damn, so anyway, so I was at a grocery store yesterday, not Roche Brothers, a different grocery store in Massachusetts, it's so damn cold here, and I was buying lottery tickets, you know, scratch tickets, and no, I don't actually have like a gambling problem, I just do that in moderation, and occasionally, you know, same thing as drinking, smoking big ass cigars for life, you know, I occasionally do it in moderation to scratch, you know, do gamble, so, and basically they have machines at this grocery store in Massachusetts, and, oh, but it went off. And basically, you have to scan your ID card to make sure to make the machine know that you're at least 18 years old. Because in Massachusetts, you have to be at least 18 years old to buy lottery tickets or Quick Picks, like Mega Millions or Powerball. So I took off my Massachusetts liquor ID card, which is a state ID card, and you have to be at least 21 to have that. And obviously, for the last time, I am 27 years old. I'll be 28 this year. In less than 3 months, I'll be 28 years old. So yes, I am of legal age. Big ass cigar of life, just being silly ass like the big ass cigar, and so I was trying to scan my ID, and for some reason, it's so hard to scan your ID, you would think it would be easy to, you know, scan your ID, and, you know, boom, it's, you know, scanned, but this machine was being a pain in the ass like the big ass cigar, so I just kept trying to scan it over and over again, and it was just being a pain in the ass, so long story short, I was able to buy a couple of lottery tickets, and I won $2, and then got my $2 back, and I spent my $2 on a bag of chips. So, and yes, I'm trying to lose weight. Big ass cigar of life. Kind of annoying thing. I hate when, you know, technology is very annoying. Big ass cigar of life. Bye.